Republicans, welcome to your fourth annual Face of Respublica. We are live at Princeton House in Midrand. My name is Rorisang and I'll be doing your interviews tonight. Please stay tuned so that you can see who's your next Face of Respublica.
My name is Sheikh Ngalane. I'm from Eastwood Village. I've been with the Respublica and I've stayed there for 2 years, I think. And so far, I've had a nice experience there. Basically, I think it's like the best race to be in. And that's what I can say with Respublica.
My name is Patom Mota. I'm from Eastwood Village, same as him. He's my roommate, actually. I've been with Respublica for how long? Like 6 months.
6 months, yeah.
And I've enjoyed this day. It's kind of nice. I've enjoyed the stay there. It's nice, actually. It's and I think we'll be voting for
Eastwood Village.
Yeah.
Respublica rocks.
Hi, everyone. I am Tsivishi Sinomari, and I am from Bloemfontein, representing Lincoln House Respublica. I am enjoying my stay here. It is amazing. We're at Face of Respublica and it's a blast. Of course, I'm going to be voting for my race and there's a lot of competition. So I am Team Lincoln House. Hashtag Respublica rocks.
Respublicans, with me now, I'm with Pupo Gumede K and he's one of our judges for tonight. Hey Pupo, how are you?
Hi Risang, hi Respublicans, how are you guys? I'm good, thank you so much.
Okay Pupo, are you excited about being a judge tonight?
It's amazing. I'm very much excited. I got here like 5 hours ago. It's so wild. I mean, it's such an honor to be able to choose the Miss and the Mister for such something this big like Respublica. It's so, thank you very much. It's such a wonderful experience. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, Pupo, can you please tell the Respublicans what are you expecting from our contestants tonight?
I'm expecting confidence and. Well, for ladies, they must not walk in heels.
Okay, thank you very much, Pupo. Enjoy your night and we'll see who wins.
Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to who wins. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Pupo. With me, I've got our beautiful sales and marketing manager for Respublica Student Living, Shiki Baloyi. Hello, Shiki. How are you?
Hello. I'm fine. How are you?
I'm good, good. Can you please tell us a little bit about this event, our Face of Respublica?
So the Face of Respublica is where we look for an ambassador for Respublica Student Living. We're not actually looking for Mr. and Mrs., but we're looking for someone who's going to create and show us the culture in the reses and embody the culture of Respublica Student Living. We're looking for someone who will be an ambassador for Respublica Student Living.
Okay, can you please tell us a little bit about what does this event mean to our Respublican students?
So this event means that, you know, we're getting someone who is going to share the experience of the students across the board with the universities, with the residences themselves. Someone who's going to embody the culture of Respublica and take it forward. And, you know, someone who's going to be there for our students as well. Because, you know, we're dealing with students and it's not always easy. So we're looking for someone who's going to be there for them as well.
Okay, in closing, can you please tell us who's going to take it?
Wow. That remains to be seen.
Oh, hi, Khumlima, how are you?
I'm good, Rosang, and how are you?
I'm good, good. Can you please tell us what inspired your beautiful outfits?
Oh, okay. First of all, the theme of the pageant today is Game of Thrones. So this is what inspired my outfits. The gold, everything matches royalty, as you can see. I've tried to merge like the gold and the black together. And you see the patterns, they represent some form of royal patterns. So the designer that made this outfit, her name is Trebile. Yeah, I just said to her, you know what, I want a Game of Thrones themed outfit. Go do the best. As long as it's got gold and it's got black, we're good to go.
Hey guys, I'm going around talking to different Respublicans. Now I've got two beautiful ladies with me. Hey girl, what's your name?
Hi guys, my name is Randani Rendimo on Instagram. Go follow.
Okay, and which race are you from?
I'm from Saratoga Village.
Okay, and from the girls and the boys' side, who do you think is going to take it?
From the boys' side, honestly, I think West City is going to take it. I don't know. Think. And then from the girls' side, obviously, it has to be my girl. It has to be Saratoga. I mean.
Okay, she's Team Saratoga. And girl, what's your name?
My name is Nolwazi Sikonela, aka She Dance.
And which race are you from?
I'm from Saratoga Village.
And who do you think is going to win from the girls and the boys side?
Well, you know, it's quite a tough competition, but like tonight I'm just going to go home and say Saratoga Village. Both girls and guys, like, I'm going to stick to my roots. Saratoga Village is taking it.
Okay, so you're more loyal than she is.
I'm loyal, girl. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, thank you very much, guys. Republicans, we are moments away from finding out who's going to be our Miss Respublica 2018. So far, the field has made it in, Saratoga has made it in, West City has made it in, as you can see over there, as well as Urban Nest. Our girl from Princeton House has made it in. Respublica, they just announced your top five for your Mr. Face of Respublica 2018. And your races are Saratoga, Urban Nest, Princeton House, The Fields, and West City. Who's going to take it? We are literally moments away from crowning.
We're gonna start with the gentleman. The face of Respublica 2018. Mr. West City.
Yes, let's give it up for Mr. West City.
Face of Respublica, our queen, Our queen is from Saratoga.
Congratulations to our Mr. Face of Respublica 2018 from West City. How does it feel to be Mr. Face of Respublica 2018?
It feels great. I must admit, I'd like to appreciate and thank everyone from West City, from Pretoria, for making an effort of actually coming out. Guys, you guys are amazing. It wouldn't have been this if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you so much.
Okay, congratulations to him. And once again, congratulations to our Miss Face of Respublica from Saratoga Village. How does it feel to be Miss Face of Respublica 2018, girl?
It's amazing. I'm happy and I'm ready.
You're ready? You're ready to take over?
I'm ready.
Congratulations, girl. And good luck throughout this whole year.
Thank you.
That is your Face of Respublica 2018.
Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Let's go.